I'm going to make some sesame beef patties to make into hamburgers.
I'm using a kilo of good quality beef mince.
First up, I'm going to chop up a couple of spring onions. Add them to the beef. I've got some Asian flavours going on here today. I'm using kaffir lime leaves. Just pull off that central rib there, which is the tough part. And if you haven't got kaffir lime leaves, use the finely zested rind of two limes. Black bean sauce, about 2 tablespoons. A couple of cloves of garlic. I think that burgers are one of the best ways to feed a crowd. Everyone can put what they want inside them. It's quite economical, and people love eating them. Some sesame oil, about 2 teaspoons. Fine white pepper, about 1 teaspoon. Some chopped coriander. A couple of tablespoons. Now, I don't put any binding into here, but if you wanted the mixture to go further, you could add some breadcrumbs and an egg. So that's it. Just give it a good stir. And because I've got the black bean sauce in there, that's really salty, so I shouldn't need any salt. And what I like to do is just a little coating of sesame seeds. So sprinkle about 1/4 cup of sesame seeds over your board. Form the mixture into a ball, then flatten it into the sesame seeds to coat. Good to go. A whole lovely board of my black bean and sesame burger patties, ready to cook. Plate's nice and hot. A little bit of oil. It can be really easy to overcook beef patties. I like mine juicy and succulent and slightly medium rare in the middle. So give them a push. If they feel really squidgy, the meat's going to be very rare. When they have a bit of bounce on them, medium rare. And if it's completely springy, well cooked. I think they're done. They smell done. Mmm, beautifully medium rare. And just in time for all the troops.